People are getting nervous. They're talking to their families.
Ohio has postponed its primary, but not Florida. Our state is moving forward with the election tomorrow, although there are two big areas of concern tonight. First, having enough poll workers, because some have pulled out saying they don't want to work with what's going on. That means some polling locations are changing. People are also worried about overall turnout. Will fear keep voters away? In our cover story tonight, ABC 7's political reporter Dave Elias getting you more on what this means for tomorrow's primary.
Well, Lee County lost six polling sites because of the coronavirus, and one of them was Shell Point Village. Folks who voted there will now be voting at Peace Lutheran Church. And while the church may be closed, they tell me they are open and ready for people here in Precinct 83 Tuesday morning.
People are getting nervous. They're talking to their families. They're being advised by their doctors that they have an underlying issue.
Trish Robertson with the Collier County Elections Office tells me they've lost 60 poll workers.
While we don't anticipate lines, we are going to be short at quite a few of those precincts.
Louisiana and Georgia both pushed back their primaries because of the virus outbreak. Florida refusing.
If this goes forward tomorrow, you're going to see one of the lowest voter turnouts in the history of Florida.
Voter turnout from early voting and mail ballots in Lee County below 20%. Collier is slightly higher.
It's especially disturbing to me because the CDC has since declared that we should halt all public gatherings of 50 or more people. And I surely think that the polls qualify as a place where people gather in 50 plus.
This group of three voted early, and they're urging others to brave the conditions.
If I hadn't voted, I would probably still go tomorrow.
I definitely feel, you know, they should go tomorrow and get out there and get the vote out.
Collier County, though, issuing this plea to those who do show up to vote.
We're really asking voters to be patient with our election workers.
Dave Elias, ABC 7.
Dave, thank you very much. There is also a change to tell you about tonight. The Peace Lutheran Church is going to serve as a new polling location. They have canceled their worship services. They're going to be open tomorrow morning at 7 in the morning for you, the voter. They're going to be there until 7 at night, which is when the polls are closing. And a reminder for everyone out there, we'll be tracking the results live on air here on ABC 7 and also on the ABC 7 News app.